Casey and Marguerite, welcome to our 2021 Christmas concert. Christmas is a time of cheer, celebration, and gift giving. Over the last 2 years, we haven't been able to come together physically and celebrate the birth of Jesus. We hope this concert brings our loving spirits together.
Please welcome Miss Sadowski's kindergarten class singing I Wanna Be an Elf.
I sure want to be an elf after that performance. Speaking of elves, please welcome Lewis and Hudson, who would like to tell you a joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Noah.
Noah who?
Know any good Christmas jokes?
We know lots, actually. The elves in Miss Mercado's class have some of the best Christmas jokes.
Can we hear them?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle
bells. No, girl. Leave it to the pros.
Please welcome Miss Medeiros' class singing Jingle Bells.
Sure got me into the Christmas spirit. Hush, There's a Baby, performed by Mrs. Hayes, grade one.
Baby blue heart in the manger, hush.
Please welcome elves Kier and Matthew telling us another joke.
What type of cars do elves drive?
I don't know. What kind of cars do elves drive?
They drive Toyotas.
Ha, that's a good one.
Now let's welcome the grade ones, Miss Ivancic and Miss Knez class, for their performance of L'Enfant au Tambour.
Fantastic. Next up, please welcome Miss Crossan's class sharing a Christmas story.
The Christmas Story by Leanne Gunther.
Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, began the story of a baby that most of you should know.
Wow, wasn't that a beautiful performance? Now welcome Charlotte and Natalia saying another Christmas joke.
What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire?
I don't know. What do you get?
frostbite.
Oh, that's a good one.
Next up, we have Miss Van Wills, grade 2s and 3s, singing Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Next up, we have Avery and Harrison with another Christmas joke.
What do you call an obnoxious reindeer?
Red nose?
No.
Meanie?
No, you call it Rudolph.
Oh, that was a good one, Harrison.
Now prepare yourself for Miss Mercado's grade 3s with a poem called Santa Got Stuck in the Chimney. Santa's got to lay off those cookies for next year. Next up, we have Miss Budak's grade 4 singing Silent Night.
Silent night.
Give it up for their wonderful performance. Now let's welcome Charlotte and Harrison to share their joke.
What do you get when you eat Christmas decorations?
I don't know. A holly belly?
No.
A jolly ache?
No. You get tinselitis.
That's a good one.
Next up is the grade 4s in Miss Salisbury's class, performing Santa is Getting Fit.
Feliz Navidad.
Santa will for sure fit down the chimney with all that exercise. Now, please give a warm welcome to Austin and Lewis, who will be presenting another Christmas joke.
What do snowmen have for breakfast?
Snow.
Close.
Snowballs.
Close.
I don't know.
Snowflakes.
That's a good one, Lewis.
Thanks.
Let's give a warm welcome to Miss Palazzi's grade 5 class singing Deck the Rooftop.
Rock that performance. Now we have Mrs. Ford's class singing Merry Boy Child.
Like a bow, get down.
grade sixes. Now we have a joke from Arjun and Ilya.
What do elves eat with?
I don't know. What do elves eat with?
Utensils?
What?
You get it? Utensils? Utensils?
Oh, now I get it. That's a good one.
And that's a wrap of this year's 2021 Christmas concert. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.